Let's produce the following products, showing the synthesis by the Mannich.